Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
haven't cried. I can't be silent.
I don't do anything.
Hurt me.
Let me go.
Thank you. The gods will not forget your accent.
No, please. I've been quiet. I haven't cried. I can't be silent. Don't hurt me. Please find my father. Find Leandros. Free.
Take cover. I'll find you when I know it's safe.
You saved me.
Well?
Is that the Minotaur?
Show her.
Father? You're the Minotaur?
Maybe don't tell your mother.
I waited and waited and... You weren't going to leave me here, were you? You were just working on your plan to save me, right, Pater?
Of course. I was always coming for you. I just... needed to find something first.
The people who took you, if there's anything you overheard, anything that could help me stop them.
While I pretended to sleep, their leader spoke at a meeting place in Kydonia. I wrote down all the masked men's whisperings. Hopefully something in here will be useful to you.
My friend, we're heading to my wife. She keeps a vigil for Amar at the Warrior's Rest. Come with us. See the gift you gave. Our family, together.
After you.
Amara! Amara! You're alive!
Mater!
My family, you did this?
Thank Leandros. When the time came for action, he charged, despite being outskilled and outcostumed. He fought courageously. Your husband is no coward.
Perhaps there are some heroes here.
No one's ever won the prize of Pefka! Everyone who's died facing the Minotaur has had their drachmi go in the vault! Growing year by year. And now, a tiny but well-earned portion of it is yours.
Thank you for a tiny portion.
Of course. Less taxes, reasonable operational expenses, and I'll make sure all of it reaches your boat, Mistios. You've earned it. Oh, and... This is for you. A coward doesn't deserve to be the Minotaur. You do.
Quite the compliment.
Befka is no longer safe for us. Freeing Amara will bring repercussions from people who are not known to be forgiving. But we're alive, and whatever future we have, we have it only because of you.
Be safe.